Good afternoon. This is Thursday, April 27th, and this is 275 Fellows Ave. 275 Fellows. We are in the middle of a major restoration and renovation of the house. We've just gotten the first coat or a couple of coats of paint on the exterior. We're doing a lot of detail work at the moment with the trim and the white soffit. We've painted all four sides of the house. And as you can see, there's a lot of construction work that we've been doing though. The main entrance is right here at the garage entrance side, the garage level. You come inside the main entrance and there's a foyer. This is a 1957 mid-century modern house. It's 2,200 square feet, has four bedrooms, 1.5 bathrooms. So this is the foyer space with a large double-sized closet. You go down the main entrance hall, you've got a laundry area to your left with a washing machine and dryer. You've got storage shelves, hot water tank, furnace system here, internet service, and then stairs that go up to the main floor. I'll take you up there in a moment. We have a half bath in here that we're currently going to be completely renovating, putting in a new everything: sink, toilet, vanity mirror, lighting, and then in here is one of the larger bedrooms in the space with a huge closet on the far wall, a nice window wall that looks out onto the street. One of the windows is going to be completely replaced on the left, it's because it's broken. But we've just finished the painting of this room, apart from some touch-up work. The room has some original cork walls, recessed ceiling lights. We're doing some repairs to the electrical. Off the large bedroom here, there's two rooms for storage. In the back, we haven't even begun renovation work back there. And as you can see on the first level here, there's a lot of original oak wood on the walls. There's a closet to the left of the staircase, but heading up the main stair to the second floor. This is all taped off at the moment because we're painting the ceiling. We've just got a first coat on the ceiling and a second coat on part of it. So we'll probably be doing some more painting tomorrow. Up here, you've got the main living space, a really nice sized living space. It gets beautiful sun in the afternoon. The sun's just pouring in right now. We've got another window here on the staircase that we're gonna be taking out and replacing with a large picture window. And in the rest of the house, you have these really nice louvered mid-century modern style windows all throughout. And in some cases, you have a larger picture window next to them. They all open up, giving you a lot of really nice fresh air. This area here, where the fridge is in the middle of, is the dining area, just off the living room. And let's see, before I head on. There's this large cabinet here with shelving right next to the main steps that are up to the living room. And you've got an older cabinet here that we'll be refinishing and improving as well. So this whole room is going to be painted, ceiling, walls, all the trim. We've been busy scraping the old paint off the window trim, getting it ready for fresh paint and some really nice colors for the room. And we've got a really beautiful mid-century modern fireplace here that's in great condition. We're doing some repair work on the walls, finding any places where there might be damage due to age or wear or water. So moving into the dining area, you can look into the kitchen here. It's a nice size kitchen. You've got plenty of cabinets. They're all taped off because we're still painting the ceiling and working our way down from the ceilings. We've got more cabinets on this wall. There's a double wall oven that we will be taking out and replacing with a much newer model. Right here is where an electric cooktop is gonna go. And this entire counter is going to be replaced. So that's gonna come out. The floor has already been taken up. We'll be replacing the floor with a new floor. The cabinets are going to be updated as well. They'll all be painted and get brand new hardware. The hardware has already been taken off. Over here, just past the counter, is a really nice sized breakfast area with four windows. So the kitchen gets just wonderful light. You've got plenty of windows. It's really open. The ceilings, we're going to be doing some work on the ceilings to update the lighting. That'll happen shortly. You can see more of the original mid-century modern style oak wood on the walls, even extending into part of the kitchen. When I come back out to the dining room, I just want to show you a quick peek of an outside three-season patio, an enclosed patio space that we have here. A lot of trash at the moment because it's just where we're storing things as we move through the house. We'll be ripping out and replacing two of these old storm doors and putting in brand new doors out here. But I think, you know, one of the really beautiful aspects of this home is where it's sited in the neighborhood. It has this really beautiful, nice backyard area. Extremely quiet. You've got this large hill, forested hillside, where the property extends about 80 feet back up the hill, all the way to the top of the hill from the house. So you have plenty of privacy, and we've been doing some work to clean up a lot of debris and old trees and old cut wood and stone that were up on the hill. So that'll be nice and clear shortly. We'll be taking out a couple tree trunks that are still down here. And we've gotten on the back, we've gotten the body paint on, but we still have all the trim work to do and a lot of detail work to finish back here, plus, you know, a brand new storm door, a new patio door for the patio on both sides. Coming back into the house, going into the dining room, to the living room. Off the living room, there's a main hallway to the other bedrooms up here. You've got three closets, a small closet for the kitchen. Then you have another closet to the left of the hall and a third closet to the right of the hall. They just got an initial coat of paint, but there's a lot of detail work and second coat that still has to happen. To the left is bedroom number two, and we're doing some repair work on one of its walls. That's just about ready to get a first coat of paint. The window trim is all ready to be painted. These walls are ready to be painted. We're gonna give it kind of a classic mid-century modern yellow color. It'll have a nice warm tone. This room has a closet. All the bedrooms have or will have closets, and they just put an initial body coat on, but the detail edging and a second coat will have to come shortly. Bedroom number three on the second floor is here. It's a corner bedroom. It's north and western facing, so it gets a lot of afternoon sunlight coming in. This room, we're doing some restoration work, so we're going to be putting in a closet to give it a full-size closet with sliding doors. These rooms have original cork floors that are in pretty good shape, but we'll have to do a little work to, we'll be doing a light sanding to restore them to their lighter color. You can see a little bit more of that lighter color in bedroom number four in here, because it also has the cork flooring. So here's bedroom four. It's also a corner bedroom facing north and east. It's got some nice big picture windows, as well as four operable windows. We'll be taking out the air conditioning unit and putting back the original operable window there. And then we've already framed out a closet in this room. So you can see the framing is in place. The other bedroom is going to get the same size closet as well. And the nice thing is, in both bedrooms, right next to the closet space, there's plenty of room for a nice desk work area. Or if you don't want or need a desk, it's a great place, you know, for a really large size dresser. But the bedrooms are big enough to have a closet, a desk, a dresser, and a bed. You know, possibly even, I think in this room you could put a queen size bed and a dresser easily, along with a desk. And the same thing in the adjacent room. So you know, look at how you have a nice sense of privacy. You got this huge window wall for a bedroom, and you get to look out onto a beautiful private garden hillside that gets morning sunlight. Let's see. And then the last room, the last space I can show you, is the master bathroom, or the main bathroom of the house. This is getting quite a bit of work done to it. We ripped out an old closet that was really just in the way and making the room very dark. We extended the soffit towards the hallway. We also extended the counter and put in an addition here. Nice old kind of mid-century modern feature. We have a trap door to a hamper, so you can just drop your clothes straight into the laundry room in the basement. So all this cabinetry is going to get painted. A new countertop is coming in, new sink, new faucet, hardware. And then the wall, the soffit above it, the mirror, everything is going to get painted and freshened up, as well as the bathtub and the tile surround. They're all going to get updated. And here you've got the toilet. Will go here along with a new floor in the entire bathroom. We've taken it all the way down to the subfloor. And you've got two nice windows, so it gets a lot of really nice light, especially in the morning. So you have a nice bright morning bathroom. And with that, I think we can conclude kind of a video tour of 275 Fellows. Love to keep you posted on the progress. There's, as you can see, lots to do, but most likely we'll have it wrapped up end of May, which is just a little over a month from now. Thanks, and take care.